Hi, I'm Jürgen Kappus and I will show you how you can use groupings as a teacher in a course to hide content completely from groups of students. We set up groups and groupings two videos ago. Our admin enabled a function that allows to hide content completely from groupings in the last video. And now we go to our wiki and go to edit settings. And go to Common Module Settings. And set up a group that should be able to see this content. Not a group, a grouping. So a set of groups. It is all boys and girls in the course. That is a grouping that contains a group with all boys in the course and a group with all girls in the course. And we check the new feature available for group members only. This belongs to groupings. You have to be a little bit careful with the names of it. So, and after you say save and return to the course, you see that there is a grouping, all boys in the course, that can see this content. And if I switch to another browser, I see the demo student is a student that don't belongs to any group in this course, and so he don't belongs to the groupings, doesn't see this wiki here. And another user I created who belongs to the group all boys, and so he also belongs to the grouping all boys and girls in the course, is now able to see this wiki. That's all. So you set up groupings for this activity, and you set up the restriction of groupings for this activity, like we did here. And then you are able to define in a really fine way to show or hide content, for example a forum, completely from a special group that is in a grouping. Thank you for joining.